You listen to me. We're not going anywhere. We've worked too hard to get to where we are. We're not giving that up. And I know you'll do whatever it takes to look after us. That's why I love you so much. It's why those men love you. It's why Nuck is so fucking threatened. You are not the sort of man that walks away from anything.
Budge.
Yeah, I know.
I need more time.
You don't have the numbers to overthrow Nuck.
Maybe I do.
No, you don't. And you know why? Because he is a club. He is a president. And he is protection. And you're none of that.
Give me a week, and I'll get it done.
You're not fucking listening, eh, Pato? I don't want to do business with him, because in the end, he'll just fuck it up for no other reason other than the fact that he likes to fight. But I want to do business with you. My advice? You take him out. You live with what's left, and you keep building. Go into business with me and you make more legitimate money than you've ever made in your fucking life. And if you don't, I'll kill your brother by the end of the week.
You kill him, you're gonna have to kill me.